Yeah, they weren't kidding about that radiation-filled moat. Oh, a dead person. Let's go loot their corpse. Or there's a more nearby dead person. Let's go loot their corpse. Can see a warehouse to the north with a moat of glowing goo around it. Like, really, who would open up shop here? It's like the most dangerous place for your customers to go to. They will never want to actually buy things from you if you do this. I hope the gunrunners actually understand that. Okay, you can't loot them, which is unfortunate, but you know what? It's not entirely unexpected. Would you want to touch something that's like dyed into radiation-filled death goo? Like, I wouldn't. I was going to say like glowing some stuff, like glowing liquid, but then I was like goo, so it was like glue. But it's not glue, it's much worse. It's glowing goo. What is your business here? I want to buy some weapons, bruh. Ah, very good. Customers are always welcome. Come in, but please keep your weapons holstered. Go find Zach, and he can set you up with everything you need. Okay, I will keep my weapons holstered, and I will tell Tycho to do the same. Draw your best weapon the next time we go into battle. Goodbye. Alrighty, let's head on down. And this is like the Bridge of Death. If you have two companions, what can happen is one goes in front of you on that bridge, one goes behind you, and then you're stuck. Speaking of being stuck, I'm going to save my game. Much better. The reason you save is so that you don't get, or so that when you do inevitably get stuck, you have some recourse. Okay, so there's a midget and a bunch of people. Can I go in here? Don't try any funny business. Okay, let's talk to this guy. Zach sells the weapons already. Ooh, what gun does this guy have? It's not often we get visitors. Why don't you get many visitors? Could it be the radiation-filled moat or the place that's guarded by deathclaws? Yeah, I killed them, even all the damn eggs. You killed them all? Thank God, now we can move to where we want and get our materials. Okay, so they were like stuck here. I have some friends who could really use some of your weapons. Oh, cool. Hey, I did a quest without even knowing I was doing a quest. Can you give me a discount? Sure. Okay. He's like, yeah, sure, totes, bro. Give you a discount. Minigun. Yes. This is what I wanted. Wow, it's so cheap. And you can get a ripper and, oh man, I'm so excited. I feel like a kid in a candy store. Minigun. Do they have a rocket launcher? Apparently not, which is unfortunate, but you know what? I don't care. It's a flamer. Oh, that was a flamer I had. I could have used it on the Deathclaw. Yeah, this is a flamer. Oh, well, guess now it's not very useful because I have a minigun now, but you know. I suppose it's the thought that counts. Okay, you know what? I'm going to do this off of this screen. Okay guys, so I traded away a bunch of stuff and I got this minigun. It's a minigun. It's awesome. You can like shoot people. It's great. I'm not gonna actually shoot anyone. I wanna show you guys my character model. Look at that. It's a minigun. I'm carrying it. Looks like a giant dick. Anyways, I gave Tycho the shotgun I had. And I also got like a shitload of ammo because apparently that alien pistol was worth a lot of money. It was worth like 13,000. And this guy doesn't overcharge for his merchandise like, what's his face? The dude from the hub does. So I managed to get a pretty decent deal out of it. I didn't even spend any bottle caps and I got like 3,000. So I'm pretty happy with that. I am going to go and talk to Miles and see if I can give him this junk and get something out of that. And then we'll deal with the rest of these people at these blades and the regulators and whatnot. I forgot to go to the Children of the Cathedral, actually, which is something that I wanted to check out. I don't know where that would be. I should check that out, actually. So first, before we go to Miles, I'm going to do that. No, I'm going to forget about Miles if I don't go to him first, so I'm going to do that first. Sorry. I know it's a little bit weird, but that's how I am. Can't pretend to not have any flaws. I just try and understand my flaws, and work around them. Come on, Miles. Why is it still nighttime? Like I did so much? I murdered all the deathclaws and their eggs and stuff. You know, it's cool. Miles, broski. Yes, you, here you are. Here are your parts. But it looks like Smitty's gonna have to do a little work on them. Can you take them to him? Sure, I'll be back after he has fixed them. Smitty and Miles. Okay, you might be wondering why I'm so excited to talk to Smitty and Miles. I believe that doing this quest series gives you the ability to upgrade not only your power armor, but also the plasma rifle if you have it. The turbo plasma rifle is a really OP gun. It's like way better than even the minigun, which is awesome. So yeah, but we're not an energy weapons based character, so who cares? Give me some time. Okay, fixed parts, and maybe it's daytime? No, it's not. It's not getting there at all. Oh well. Let's see what the fixed parts look like actually in our inventory if we can. Come on, scroll down faster, bro. Nope, they just look the same. All right, whatever. Miles. Looks like Smitty did a great job on these. Thanks for the help, and here's some stuff for your trouble. Some caps and some stim packs. I did need some stim packs, so thank you for that. You may want to look me and Smitty up if you ever get back this way. We may be able to help you out with some adjustments to some of your equipment. Smitty can work wonders with certain weapons, and I can help out with some sorts of armor. Oh, can you do this armor? Looks like you found some power armor. I've heard of a chemical process that I could use to harden the surface of the armor. However, I'm missing some of the information which could give me the last few clues to the formula and reagents necessary. I have heard the librarian in the hub, Mrs. Stapleton, has some journals and books that might be of use. If you can get those from there, I could probably test the process on your armor. Okay, I'll go talk to her. I'm gonna go talk to the children of the cathedral first. Is this in my quest log? I feel like it should be. Boneyard? No, it's not, but you know what? I will remember. I am a guy who remembers. No, I'm not. I'm not at all. What? You know, I can't, like, okay, I'll go there first. I don't know how to exit this place. Okay, now I found it. It's over here. This is the way to head to the blades. That's difficult to see, if I have to say so myself. So we're going to the hub. We're going to go talk to Mrs. Stapleton, the librarian, and see if we can't get ourselves the journals that Miles needs to give us power armor. Also, we're going to buy a bunch of stim packs. Oh my god, look at this minigun. Holy shit. It's a minigun. I don't know what to say. It's a minigun. What more do you want out of me, right? Okay. Mrs. Stapleton? First of all, let's barter. Before we do anything else, do you have stim packs? You have two. That's like nothing. Come on. Half more stim packs. Do you have caps, at least? What am I supposed to do with this? Okay. Wow, 2,000? Like, okay, never mind. Lady, you value your stim packs way too much. Do you have a set of chemistry journals? Miles and Additum said you might. Yes, I've heard of Miles and I have the ones he's looking for. They will cost you $750. Sure. I don't care about your money. Okay, let's go talk to General Store Dwarf Man and see if we can get some stim packs. Okay, apparently stim packs are like physically impossible to find. You know what? While we're here, we can go and do that quest for that guy. This guy. Because now I should be high enough level to help out. Yeah, this is a tragedy, believe me. Nothing is the way it used to be. I have a small farm outside of towns and a few days ago, a bunch of raiders appeared out of nowhere, as usual in the wastes. And now they use my base as their camp. They killed Pugsley, my donkey, and they threatened to kill me if I ever dare to come back. Just tell me where to go and I'll take care of the rest. You know, I don't dare to go there anymore. Why don't you come back and let me know when it's safe to go back home again? Okay, sure. This seems like a great opportunity to test out this minigun. That's what I think. I'm sure if we explored this place, we could find alternate entrances. I'm not much of that alternate entrance exploration type of guy. I'm more of a let's murder people immediately. You and your silly gun. What kind of silly gun does he have? A shotgun! Pathetic. Yes, I am God. I just want to tell you guys that. And I'm probably going to get burned in hell for blaspheming, but you know what? I'm cool with that. As long as I get a minigun. Oh, man. Guy with Ian Sprite, you are so dead. Did this guy just attempt to karate kick me? No, he attempted to karate kick Tycho. Okay, that's smart. I was like, did you just kick a guy with a fucking minigun? Are you actually insane? Oh my god, this weapon is amazing. Holy shit. Oh, wow. 159 hit points. Oh my gosh. I think this is a problem, you guys. This is a sickness that I have. I feel like if I shoot this guy, Tycho is going to die horribly. So I'm gonna hold off on it for now. I'll go after, this lady instead here. Oh my god. This gun is ridiculous. Okay, Tycho, don't die. Like, seriously, you have to kill one guy. I've, like, killed, like, seven of them. Okay, not seven, but, you know, I killed a decent amount. That's more. Oh, man. How much ammo does this gun have? Like, holy shit. Okay, yeah, so I think a burst is 10 bullets, so it's got about 12 shots in it, which is not bad. Not that ammo. This ammo. Yep. Yeah, Tycho will take care of him. I really don't want to, like, get involved, because I'll probably hurt Tycho instead of doing anything useful, so. Nice job, Tycho. Excellent work. Let's steal this guy's stuff. Oh, man, I needed those stim packs. I knew it was a good idea to come back here. Also, he'll give us a 223 pistol, which is kind of useless. Well, I can use it as a sidearm, actually. That's not such a bad idea. Because, yeah. Sidearms, you know, they're arms that you have on the side. In case I don't want to, like, murder Tycho to do stuff, I can do that. Tycho could use these shells, I suppose. He doesn't need all that many, it's just he could use them. I'm going to loot this stuff off screen, I guess. Okay, so those guys didn't have anything particularly useful. The stim packs were nice, but that's about it. Let's go back. How far away are we from the hub? Oh, we're right here. That's nice. That's awfully convenient of a quest, I have to admit. So have you been able to teach those raiders a lesson? Yeah, it's done. Don't have any riches? Here, take this rifle for saving my home. You've got 500 experience. Not bad, not bad. And we can use this 223 pistol as our sidearm. Yep. It's going to be a nice sidearm to have. And then I also took some of this ammo from Tycho because he doesn't need it anymore. He's using shotgun ammo. So yeah. Let's head on out. I really wish there was a way to just like jump straight into world map view. There might be that I don't know of, but I wish it was more transparent about it. You know what? We can check. It doesn't seem like there is. Does not seem like there is. Okay. By the way, I just pressed F1. Because back in the day, F1 meant open up the help menu. Yeah. That's how you learned how to use a computer. Back when, before it was all awesome and cool. Before people had Macintoshes that worked without function keys and things that required you to press buttons. Nowadays, it's all about touching people. Places that they don't necessarily want to be touched. Wait, what? Doctor Who, fantastic. Yeah. Okay, goodbye, Doctor Who. Did he drop something? He did. Motion sensor, I don't want this. I'm gonna drop it immediately. But yeah, you can use that to upgrade your map or something like that. I don't really know. Let's use it. Yeah. Oh, look, it's enemies and stuff. I don't care. I really don't. Nice Doctor Who reference, bro, but I'm not interested in what you have to sell.